for a better suit. Good metal. Nice suit, very strong. Wait, dumb humans spotted. Must make them army men. Sir, you're looking a bit off, don't you think? Shut up and come closer. I can't just walk in the middle of the road. Fine, you idiot human. You will join my army either way. What are you talking about, man? You're like totally whack, bro. Beep, boop. What shall we do, my brother? First, we upgrade our suits. Wait, filthy human spotted. Must take control. What's going on here? What are you guys doing? What are you guys doing? Beep, boop, bop. I am now robot. Must upgrade suit. Use car metal. Wow, give me car metal. We are now very powerful. I make you generals of army. Very good. Let us go and get more army members. Of course. To the park. Everybody follow my general's command.
Everybody must join the robot army. Join or perish.
I'll decide to perish.
Are you very sure about that?
Nope, never mind. I'll join. Mama, what's going on?
Don't worry, Anthony. Just look at me.
Okay, everybody. We will turn into robots with our infecting robots. In 3, 2, 1. Beep boop, must destroy all humans.
Mama, what's going on?
Filthy human is still alive in robot. Must destroy all consciousness.
What are you doing?
Must destroy all humans. My reign is unparalleled. Very good job, General. Thank you, my king. Now must destroy city and get more members of my army. Then we shall rule the world. All for one and one for all. Now, my troops, let us march. Very good job, my army. I have sent some troops to conquer other cities. We now have taken over the world. Everybody will reign under me, with me having ultimate supremacy, as well as my right-hand man, the general. Very good. Thank you, sir, but I think I want to be the king. I am going to destroy you. What? Of course you can't. I'm already programmed you to self-destruct if you do anything wrong. What on earth? Now, Mr. Bot, please reprogram him. To make him follow all of my orders. Of course, Supreme Leader. Beep boop, bop beep beep boop beep boop.
I will follow all of the king's orders, and I will never do anything wrong.
Very good. Now that we have we can finally be at peace with no humans. Yay. Wait, did you just show signs of emotion? Not really. Okay, what do we do now, my king? I don't know. Probably just sit in the same plot until somebody comes to destroy us. Probably the sun or global warming. That's a very grim end. But that won't happen for like 5 billion years. So, I guess I'm doing the outro now. Thank you so much for watching. Be sure to like and subscribe, as well as leaving a comment down below. Otherwise, Mr. General will come and destroy your house. Yes, of course, I will. Good job. I hope you enjoyed the video, and we will see you guys next time in your city to plunder.